Status of major project. Water expansion project. Too big, too big, too big. Letter A, civil works. The project was bidded June 13, 2008, but declared failure of bidding due to lack of qualification and price quoted was too high. Rebidding to be conducted this month, January 15 to March 26 of 2009. Monisa ang timetable para sa iyang rebidding. Ikaduha, pipes. This was bidded out on June 27, 2008, awaiting back decision pending reply of Land Bank of the Philippines, World Bank, to a letter query that we sent regarding the propriety and legality of a negotiation option, since there was no responsive bidder which we feel will give an advantageous supply of pipes to the city unless there would be some changes. Number three, lot acquisition regarding the water project. 100% completed. Environmental compliance certificate or ECC already approved by the DENR. And number four, barring unforeseen delays, sufficient water supply should be provided by December 2009. I repeat, with emphasis on barring unforeseen delays, sufficient water supply should be provided by December of 2009. Kining Water Project would have been started several months ago, pero na may proseso na sundon, na may mga World Bank, Land Bank guidelines, na may Republic Act 9184 or Government Procurement Act, o uban nga mga balaod like the Local Government Code nga sundo nato to the letter, hence these delays. Kung pribado pala ni nga mga paglihok, dugay raw ta ni, pero kay naa may mga balaod, hence the delays that happened in our water expansion project. Letter B, materials recovery facility or solid waste project. The infrastructure component was bidded June 2008 and awarded to Prima Construction on September 17. Work started November 26, 2008. That's the infra component. As to the equipment component, there was failure of bidding, scheduled for rebidding on January to March of 2009. Projected delivery of this project on July 2009. Land for project site is 100% completed and access road is for payment. Project is estimated to be operational on the fourth quarter of this year, 2009. So let me get that straight. Sa equipment component, July 2009, but as to the overall project to be operational, the fourth quarter of this year, 2009. C3 project. The C3 project, the construction contract of 330 million had been awarded already to Grace Construction, and this bidding was conducted within the auspices of the DPWH. President GMA provided 50 million pesos for road right-of-way acquisition. Number four, anti-drug abuse. We conducted random drug testing for 948 city government employees. Of these, 935 were negative, but 13 proved to be positive. This will show that the city is taking the moral high ground or ascendancy to implement the anti-drug program, but it should look first to it, into itself, whether it is checking on its employees. These 13 now have some actions as determined by the ICADAC, and they are now being implemented or to be implemented to some. Let there be 5 million initial amount had been released by the Dangerous Drugs Board out of the 15 million it had approved for the illegal drug treatment and rehab project, rehabilitation project. Mr. Dodong Kwan or Elpidio Kwan donated 2 hectares of land in Barangay Abuno for the project site. Number 5, the City Planning and Development Office has identified priority barangay programs and projects, and each barangay development investment program had been updated except for about 3 barangays. Number 6, Iligan City has been placed on the cyber map with its hosting of the first national summit of ICT councils. We also hosted last August the National Mango Congress, thanks to the very active participation of persons like Linda Halibasir, no, nga naghatag yun sa ilang suporta. Number 7, the Supreme Court has promulgated its decision on December 10, 2008, upholding the disapproval by the Civil Service Commission of the so-called 59 midnight appointments in the previous administration's appointments of these regular employees. Number 8, 94 GK housing units were constructed at several Gawad Kalinga sites. 2.5 million loan for Valderrama Homeowners Association of Barangay Santa Filomena were released from the Social Housing Finance Corporation. Number 9, 1.2 million have been released by DOLE or the Department of Labor and Employment last August 2008 for its Unlad Kabuhayan program in partnership with the Iligan City Government and the CDLO. The amount of 4 million was approved by DOLE for its Integrated Services for Livelihood Advancement or ISLA. That will benefit hundreds of fisher folks. In fact, about 800 fisher folks in Iligan. The amount of 300,000 assistance for ice cream vendors, 94,750 seed capital for Habitat Core Dwellers Association and Centro sa Maayong Magbalantay have also been given through the CDLO. The amount of 1 million loan assistance under the City Livelihood Development Assistance Program have also been given to 4 cooperatives and 1 association, payable in 2 years.